First time chat. Pirate in Pluto. New York Police Department asking 5-year-old their vaccine status now. Yeah, someone on a forum, a Reddit conspiracy. That's the only sub I go to on Reddit. 99% of the rest is just garbage propaganda, right? But someone on the conspiracy Reddit forum posted that, oh, New York Police Department has gone fascist. And I was like, I commented on that thread saying, well, no, New York Police Department went fascist many years ago. It went fascist when they were doing stop and frisk. It went fascist when they were choking people to death for selling singles, right? The thing is, it didn't affect most people, right? So stop and frisk, if you were white, didn't matter. They were mainly doing it to blacks and Hispanics, right? That was fascism. People just didn't realize that it was a big deal because it didn't affect them. They went full fascist when they were choking people for selling singles on the streets, or having a history of selling singles on the street, not even at the time selling singles on the street. That means single cigarettes, right? Choking them to death on the sidewalk like a pack of fucking hounds on a on meat, right? People didn't speak out and didn't rage because, well, it didn't affect them. Guess what? You let fascists get away with what they do, no matter who they do it to. They will come after you.